Hey everyone, I'm Ranger Julianne. Now that you've discussed what health means to you, we're going to do an activity that measures the health of the streams. The Smokies are home to over 2,000 miles of stream, which begin within the park at the tops of the mountains. Stream health is important for a variety of reasons. Today we're going to be using benthic aquatic macroinvertebrates to determine the health of the stream.
A benthic macro what?
Benthic aquatic macroinvertebrates. It sounds complicated, but we'll break it down for you. Benthic means bottom dwelling. Aquatic means water. Macro means that it can be seen with naked eye, and invertebrates are organisms without a backbone. When we monitor benthic aquatic macroinvertebrates over periods of time, it gives us an idea of what's going on in the park. We look at their diversity and abundance to determine how healthy their habitat is. Are they being affected by pollution or climate change? If we look at that data over time, we get a better picture of what's going on in the park as a whole. That's why we call these animals bioindicators.
Huh?
Bioindicators are organisms that are sensitive to pollution or change and can help indicate the health of an ecosystem. Measuring their abundance and diversity over time can help us identify changes in the ecosystem.
Sort of like a check engine light.
Exactly. And knowing what's going on helps us to protect our resources. We're standing here at our data collection site where we're going to be collecting for 12 minutes in this standard plot. We are using consistent variables so that we can accurately monitor change over time. Here are the tools we will be using. Now I'm going to need your help to identify what we found.